This video is dedicated to those of whom yesterday asked me how to do the purl stitch with the continental technique and with circular needles. And I'll show you first slowly and then faster with my needles and my work in progress. Here it is.